Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the Board of Education, the administration, and the athletic department of Ayersville High School, we'd like to welcome you to the hangar for tonight's volleyball matchup between the Fairview Apaches and your Ayersville Lady Pilots. Ladies and gentlemen, will you please rise, and we ask that you please remove your hats as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem. The officials assigned to this contest have been selected and assigned according to the procedures adopted by the Ohio High School Athletic Association and the Green Meadows Conference. Your officials for tonight's game are Ms. Joanne Leepting and Ms. Justine Curry. Before the lineups, we'd like to recognize the seniors first for the Fairview Apaches. Number 5, Anna Ankney. Number 17, Kirsten Klein. And number 24, Olivia Recisa. Good luck on Thursday, ladies, against Tinora, and we will hope you have a strong finish to your season. And now, recognizing the seniors playing in their last home game here at Ayersville, from the Lady Pilots, number 1, Nikki Fishball. Number 2, Kaylin Wellman. Number 3, Maddie Rowe. Number 7, Lizzie Wank. And number 8, Allison Moore. Wish you ladies the best. We hope you finish strong. And we wish you nothing but good wishes in the future and all your future endeavors. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the lineups for tonight. First, for the visitors on the scoreboard, the Fairview Apaches. Number 23, Allison Rhodes. Number 13, Hannah Harbert. Number 12, Carrie Zedike. Number 11, Haley Hammer. Number 9, Zoe Apple. Number 6, Alyssa Merrick. Serving for the libero tonight, number 17, Kirsten Klein. Starters, number 24, Olivia Recisa. Number 16, Paige Recisa. Number 15, Kelly Kreitz. Number 10, Emma Wynn. Number 5, Anna Hanking. And number 3, Kylie Gates. Assistant coach for the Apaches are Lauren Beck and Amy Hammer. And head coach is Allison Cholik. Number 5, Cassidy Hench. Number 3,
Thank you. come.